Hi, this is Narin from Impossible Project, and in this video I'm going to show you how to take your first photo with the i1. So once you get this camera, it's important to charge it for 1 to 2 hours. You can do that with the cable that comes with it. Just plug it into a smartphone charger. After that, you need to load the camera with some film. We recommend you use iType film with this camera. It comes in both color and black and white. So then you have to open the camera with the film door. You push it all the way in and then you close the film door. The dark slide will shoot out. Lift the fructum up gently. Make sure to don't rip it because you need it. And then you put the dark slide to the side. You don't need that anymore. Now you're ready to shoot. You turn the camera on by turning the control knob. The camera is on when the yellow line is straight. So when you turn the camera on, 8 LED lights in the ring flash will light up, which means you have 8 photos left to shoot with. We recommend to always use the flash, especially when you're shooting indoors. You turn the flash on like this. To compose your photo, open the viewfinder. You do that like this. So you push and lift it up, and then you raise it in front of you, about 4 to 5 centimeters away from your eye, because then that's when the viewfinder is most in focus. Then you take the photo by pressing the shutter button. When you press it firmly and release it, the photo will come out. The film will come out protected by the fructum. So you take it out from beneath the fructum and then you shield it from light. Like all impossible film, iType film needs to be shielded during development.